Frequently Asked Doctrines in Philippine Bar Exams, Labor Law, Part 8. In Ilaw ng Mangagawa v. NLRC, 1991, the Supreme Court held that any issue involving wage distortion shall not be a ground for a strike or lockout. The legislative intent is to solve wage distortion problems through voluntary negotiation or arbitration. Comment, share, like and subscribe for more helpful law videos.